Sheriff. All right, let's go back to Chaminade now. Their women's volleyball team recently learned that they are the number one seed in the West region of the NCAA Division II tournament. There they are. That was their reaction to the news. Yep, they knew it. Tournament begins next Thursday, November 30th. They're going to play San Francisco State. A set of jerseys worn